Hey guys, today I'm going to be teaching you how to make a granny square heart stitch. It's very easy and simple to follow, and it goes along with the Valentine's Day theme. Here are the tools that you'll be needing. The yarn that I'm using is red for the heart and pink for like the back of the crochet stitch. To start your pattern, you'll have to make a magic circle. And you usually start with the color of your heart from middle to the outside. All you have to do is make a slip knot. What I'm doing is putting my yarn over the hook and crossing over just like how I do with a regular chain. And you chain up by four. You pull over and you pull through in your hook four times until you have four chains. After you make four, you put your hook into the very first chain to where you made your slip knot, and you pull over and you pull through with your yarn through both. So it's like almost a circle. And then again, you chain up two, you make a treble crochet, which is you pull over two times. So it's almost wrapped on the hook, and you go in your new magic circle, you put your hook through there, you pull over once through the magic circle, and you pull over through two of your yarn, like two pieces of your yarn, you pull over again by two, and then you pull over again by two. So it should be three times making a treble crochet. Then you do this again three times. So make sure you have three treble crochet chains, patterns, and then you switch back to a double crochet. After you made three treble crochets, you go back to a double. So you pull over on your yarn on the hook, you put your hook in the magic circle, and you pull over once through the magic circle, and you pull over twice. And you pull over twice. Make sure you don't make the patterns too tight, or else it'll be hard to go back and put your hook through the patterns. You do the double crochet also three times. And for the next, you'll also do another treble crochet. And for this one, it'll be like the middle of the heart at the very end, and try to make this almost a little more loose than the other like stitches that you've been making, so it can be longer and it can bring out the end of the heart more than the curves of it. You make three more double crochets. Then the next again, after making three double crochets, you go back to treble crochet. After making your three treble crochets, you chain up by three. And then you go back in your magic circle, and don't pull over on your yarn, just pull over when you're in the magic circle and pull through both. After that, make sure there's enough length to cut and to sew inside your new pattern. After you're done making your heart pattern, you can start with a new colored yarn, and this will be the background of the heart and pretty much the rest of the square. On the seventh chain, the seventh chain, you put your hook through, you pull over with your yarn, you pull through the pattern, and you pull through again. You chain up by two, and you make a double crochet. So you pull over and you go into the next stitch, you put your hook through, and you pull over your yarn, pull through the stitch, pull over and pull through by two. You repeat the step again and go into the next stitch and chain up by two this time. After that, you pull over and you make another double crochet, but you go in the same stitch that you just went through. You put your hook through there again, and you pull over and you pull through twice. In the next stitch, you pull over and you're gonna make a half double. So you pull over just like how you do with a regular double crochet, and you pull over and you pull through all three loops. Next, you make a single crochet. So you don't pull over and you do it in the same stitch again where you just made your half double, and you pull over through the stitch, pull over again through both loops. In the next stitch, you make a single, and in the same stitch again, you pull over to make another half double. So you pull over and you pull through three loops in the same stitch, and you pull over again to make a double in the same stitch. After making your double, you chain up by two, and you go into the next stitch making another double crochet. In the same stitch again, you make another double. You wrap your yarn two times and you go into the next side of the heart at the very bottom, the first stitch. And then you pull over three times with two loops. Now that you made your treble crochet, you make a double in the next stitch. At this point, you should have at least two stitches left, and you make a single crochet through both. After making them, you go into the second stitch from the new chains that you made when you first started. You put your hook through the second and you're gonna make a slip stitch. You pull over, you pull through those two chains, and you pull over again. But if you want to continue making the pattern bigger, just like this square, you chain up by two and you make a double to the next stitch. You make another double again. After making your second double crochet, you make another second double crochet into the gap and chain up by three. And you make another double crochet in the same gap, so in the same stitch, and you double crochet. After that, you continue making your double crochet and skip this stitch that's a part of the gap and go into the next one. Darling, you